And a man of the house of Levi went and took a wife, a daughter of Levi. So the woman conceived and bore a son. And when she saw that he was a beautiful child, she hid him 3 months. They changed the night into day. The light is near, they say, in the face of darkness. If I wait for the grave as my house, if I make my bed in the darkness,
for the bread, aren't you? Here, how about roasting and get some spaghetti? Like that bread, huh? You like sourdough bread? Good stuff. Oh, that good stuff. Thank you.
this food you've set before us. Father, we pray that you help it to strengthen our bodies, and help it to nourish us. In Jesus' name we pray.
Blue.